Very warm welcome to you all. These are the notices and the announcements for the third Sunday in the Kingdom season for the 15th of November 2020. I'm delighted to say that the fire break is over and our public worship resumes with COVID security. There'll be a celebration of the Eucharist at 8:30 at Margam Abbey, 9:30 at St David's and 11 o'clock at Margam Abbey. There will be a celebration of the Eucharist on Wednesday at Margam Abbey at 10 o'clock. And St David's Margam is open for private prayer between 11:30 and 12:30 on Fridays. Other notices and announcements. We had a ministry area roadshow on Monday evening, which took place via Zoom, where we had an opportunity to ask questions of the diocese and understand the process. We continue to await the appointment of a lay chair from the ministry area, and that appointment is in the gift of Bishop June, and we hope to hear about that very soon. The Abbey is open every day during November. We have an excellent exhibition on. Margam remembers about the war effort in World War II. Congratulations to Bev on putting that together for us and to all of you for making your contributions. The exhibition keeps growing and growing because people keep bringing more things in, but please come along and see it. It is worth seeing. And it is an excellent display. Other than that, I have no great information to impart to you. Life carries on under COVID security as it does. Fortunately, the county restrictions have now been lifted. So hopefully if you live in the county borough of Bridgend, you'll be back at Mass this Sunday. While COVID continues, we will continue to broadcast a collect, reading and reflection for each Sunday, and I hope during Advent to also share with you some Advent reflections as well. Music and singing at the moment are going to continue to be limited under the current amber measures, but we hope as time moves on, and indeed if there is a vaccine, that we will be able to return to business as usual. But I think we're quite a long way off that then. So can I wish you well this day and pray God's blessing upon you until we meet again.